Greetings, sir.
So, what are you getting, Frank?
Frank? I'm not getting him anything. An athlete.
It's Tim, Director Savalas' PA. Listen, I hate to disturb you, but the director wants one of you to come up and look at her machine.
I feel like giving that bit of
this woman a piece of my mind. I gave this place everything.
So are we just supposed to let anyone from my...
Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down. Just relax. You'll be on your way in a sec. Thank you.
So are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. Now crap is all built.
I swear, wire.
Ah, good. Finally. I hope you have good problem-solving skills.
Fine. Someone.
All right, 47. You're in. Make the most of it.
Now listen to me carefully. I don't want to hear any excuses or answer any questions. Just fix my computer and get out. regular customers. Ridiculous. Why are we forced to entertain the notion of interacting with these people every day? Pittance is all they've got. I can't wait to get rid of them. Could you see what that sound was, please?
Affirmative. I have no idea what that could have been.
Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47.